my last year of high school going to university, there was this girl that I really enjoyed at summer camp, and she went to Western, I went to Queens, and we'd only see each other every once in a while, and on Thanksgiving is when this whole thing sort of bloomed. We went up to camp together and had a great time, and we became boyfriend and girlfriend, so I wrote this song for her. It's called Rose, it's an a cappella song, and it requires some clapping. If you guys feel like clapping, please clap. Not all randomly, try to put together. And there's at the very end, I'll cut you off, and then I'll finish the song. To get it going here, I'll start you off. So it's a cold air rustled my screen. On a cold November night, made everything around and stand still. Oh, maybe they won't see if we don't stare too much. It just hurts to see you leave without the taste of your last touch. Well, it hurts to see you leave without the taste of your last touch. Well, the first time
beneath the thorns. Thank you.